ISUPK.
So we got a very important event coming up for America called the presidential election. You understand? And we're going to show you in the Bible that blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians, the Lord's chosen people, are not supposed to be voting, man. You understand? I don't even know what the hell you are voting for. You understand? I don't know who you voted for. I don't give a damn if you vote for Hillary Clinton. You understand? None of that makes sense. You didn't vote Obama in the office. And what the Lord has Obama done for you? You understand what I'm saying? You wrote a so-called African in the Albany White House, thinking that he's a so-called black man, and look at what has happened so far. Absolutely nothing, man. You understand what I'm saying? Nothing has happened for blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians, other than a goddamn chop fall, the 300 Minnesota, and a goddamn health care that's going to penalize you for you don't have no claim in the street. You understand what I'm saying? But we're going to show you and teach you about the Bible that you are not supposed to be voting according to the Lord. You understand me? Give me that scripture out.
Deuteronomy, chapter 17, verse 15. Thou shalt in any wise set him king over thee, whom the Lord thy God shall choose. One from among thy brethren.
One from among thy who?
Thy brethren.
What, man?
Thy brethren.
The Chinese, man?
Thy brethren,
St. Billy African Obama,
thy brethren,
thy brethren, man, you understand me? The Lord's going to choose somebody that's going to be over you that's one of your brethren, man. Last time I checked, Hillary Clinton ain't my brother. I mean, or my sister. Last time I checked, Donald Trump ain't my brother. And guess what? Obama, he ain't my brother either. You understand what I'm saying?
Shalt thou set king over thee? Thou mayest not set a stranger.
Thou mayest not what?
Set a stranger.
A who?
A stranger.
Man, Hillary Clinton is a stranger. You understand me? Donald Trump is a stranger. You understand that? To thee.
Over thee, which is not thy brother.
Which is not thy who?
Thy brother.
Thy what?
Thy brother.
Every single president we have is not our brother, man. Yeah. Like I said, I met in the past Obama, our first so-called black man, but he ain't a black man either.
Right.
Obama admits that his father is an African. You understand? So that would make Obama an African.
Right.
Because guess what? The children of Israel, blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians, we are not Africans.
Right.
You understand that? So like I said, what the hell are you voting for? Everybody call Obama the damn savior. You understand? We had the whole Christian church going to go vote, talking about the Savior, but when they supposed to be in church, they claiming to be worshiping the Savior in the church. Now, how damn backwards and idiotic is that? You understand? It's because the Christian church is the house of Satan, man. These damn preachers and these politicians want you to vote, man. They're trying to further sell black people out, man. That's all they doing. You understand? They ain't trying to clean up the ghetto. Talking about, and then you got simple black people talking about, if you don't vote, ain't nothing gonna happen. What in the world? When is it gonna happen, man? When is something gonna take damn place? When the goddamn ghetto, if voting is gonna do something, if voting is gonna work, why the hell ain't the ghetto looking better than what it is right now, man? You understand what I'm saying? Why in the hell, if voting is gonna fix black people, why in the hell is we killing over 8,000 brothers a damn year due to black on black crime, man? Why in the world did the black woman commit half a million abortions last year if voting was going to do something? You understand? You got to wake the hell up, man. And get the hell up out of this goddamn American dream. There ain't nothing, nothing but a damn nightmare for black people, man. That's all the little American dream is doing for us, is a goddamn nightmare, man.
Right.
That's it. You understand? You ain't finna get nothing. You ain't finna get no damn new house, new car, no new job. Guess what? They ain't finna get you nothing but more and more oppressed, man. You look like a damn fool going to go and vote for the damn monster now. Which monster you like? You understand? You sitting there watching the damn the presidential debate, talking about, ooh, I don't know if I want Donald Trump. Hillary sound like she. You look like a damn fool, man. You are a good soul going to go pick your damn monster, man. But guess what? These men in the ICPK, we free from all that. We free men. You understand? We ain't voting for no goddamn body.
Right.
You understand? I don't even give a damn if the presidential candidate was a so-called black man. I still wouldn't vote. Because guess what? He ain't nothing but a puppet, man. You understand? He ain't nothing but a puppet, man. But a pulled by a string. And he gonna be looking at Jesse Jackson. You understand? Look at Al Sharpton. Look at the rest of the damn politicians, man, that's in the White House right now. Look at the lies that we've been told that we got to get in and we're going to make a change from the inside. How in the world have black people been in office, man? Has it changed? Oh, no. Guess what? Black people been police officers. Is it stopped the white man from killing us? Oh, no, man. You understand? We got to do something different, black people. And we ain't trying to go join together with these folks, man. It's called separate.
Right.
That's all it is, man. It's real damn simple. You got the instructions right here in this Bible. And you got black people going around and doing every other thing in the damn world, man. You got them joining religions. They trying to sign their kids up for different programs that they think is going to keep them safe. They got them going to the Christian church and they get molested there. You understand what I'm saying? You got all these different things that we are running around trying to be a part of, and it's, the answer is right here in this Bible, man. The answer is right here in our school, man. In the Israelite School of University of Practical Knowledge, you're going to learn to separate from America, man. You're going to learn to separate from the so-called white man. You're going to learn to separate from these other nations of people, man, that absolutely mean us no good. You understand what I'm saying? Like I said, voting ain't finna put no black businesses in the ghetto. We don't want all the damn businesses in the hood. If voting is going to make a change, we are equal, why the hell it don't look like it?